Hit the subscribe button and bell icon to never miss another update from Nilicious.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Look who's here.
Hey everybody, I'm Gatha. Hope you remember me.
How will they forget you?
Okay, I'm glad that you gave so many comments on my previous video. And also, if you have not seen my previous video, my system will put it somewhere over here.
If you haven't seen it already, you should surely watch it. It was super hit and she was on fire, like literally.
In the comment section, you had told me to do nail art. So here we are with it.
Let's get into the video.
Now we are going to use this juice made as in the
mat.
We are going to use this juice mat as in the base of the nail paint.
Okay.
But
don't forget to shake it. Shake, shake, shake. Roll, roll, roll. Shake, shake, shake. Roll, roll.
Okay. Now, will you apply? Drawing or painting?
Painting.
Really? Painting. So you do watercolor painting or oil pastels or
you know, when I was 3, then I started coloring with watercolor.
When you were 3 years old, you started coloring with watercolors?
Yes, means I used to color with that.
And now you don't color with watercolor?
I color.
So, and in drawing, what kind of drawing do you like?
I don't like any kind of drawing.
Okay, so then how do you paint? On what do you paint? If you don't draw, then who draws it for you?
You know, my father is also a great artist.
Oh.
He, you know, makes self-portraits by seeing pictures. On the Google, we search some pictures and I tell him to make that and he makes it for me and I paint.
Okay.
First I'll put it.
Okay, first you finish this. Then you bring your painting, okay?
But actually, it's not filled. I've not painted it.
Then how much is it done?
I have to color the whole sky.
Okay.
And the grass is also remaining. On my next video, I'll show that. Is it okay?
Yes, perfectly okay. Can you please show them?
Yeah.
This is so pretty.
This is painted by me and drawn by my mother. Actually, my mother is also a great artist.
Family filled with artists. You can see from where she has got all this. So, these are which kind of colors?
Acrylic.
Acrylic colors, okay.
And I have painted them on canvas.
Like it,
please click the subscribe button and like and comment.
Okay, but before going, she saw my mom tag video and she was very excited to play that game, the quiz game with me. So, as a bonus for you guys, along with the nail art video, we are also doing a tag video in this video itself. So, are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay, so since you wanted to play this game so badly, why don't you start?
Okay, so each of us have 3 questions, okay? So first I'll start. What do I like the most, makeup or nail art?
I'm guessing since I like nail art the most, you also like nail art the most.
Correct! Because I know nail art more nicely.
Than makeup?
Yeah.
Because you're very small right now. When you will become big, when you'll grow old, you'll learn makeup as well. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Next question.
What do I like in eating?
Eating? Okay. Maybe pizza or something like fast food. Pizza, burger, french fries.
Correct!
What, french fries?
Yes.
Yes. But I don't like french fries much. But these generation... French fries,
what
burger,
do you mean
pizza.
By that? Because I hate burgers. I hate pizza.
Oh, seriously?
Seriously.
Why?
They are very...
Okay, so only french fries.
Yeah.
And apart from that, I think chicken. You like chicken?
Sorry for the vegetarian people.
Yes, she does like chicken.
Yeah.
Okay, so 2 points to Didi.
Yeah.
Next question.
Which is my favorite subject?
Oh, subject. Interesting. I haven't gone through her syllabus. I don't really know. We didn't even have any sessions with respect to studies. I don't know. She's in 4th standard now. So maybe science? Science might be interesting. Science is interesting in 4th.
Wrong answer!
Okay. Then what do you like?
History.
Oh,
we have history since 3rd standard.
That's what, like 1 year?
Yeah.
So,
1 year.
Okay. So you had history in 3rd standard and you liked it.
Yeah.
So what was your history in 3rd standard about?
It was about past timelines, early humans and all.
Okay. So it was interesting.
And my favorite chapter was the story of early humans. The early humans were really fun.
Okay. So 2 points to Didi. So now I'll ask the questions and you have to answer. If you get all 3 right, then you will win. Which is my favorite fruit?
I guess watermelon.
Yay! I thought you would say mango or something, because
that is my favorite fruit.
That is very obvious choice. When you ask fruit, it's mango. But no, I like watermelon more than mango. Where is my office located?
Your office is located in Powai.
How do you know that?
I know how Atya was excited during when you got job. She was calling to everyone.
So she called you also?
No, she called my mother.
Okay. So you had to talk with my mother?
Yeah.
Okay. So 2-2. It's already a tie. So yeah. This is last question.
Yeah.
It's going to be real hard. Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay. Tell me, how many nail polishes do I own? Exact number.
That's impossible! You have plenty of nail polish. How can I tell it? I've never even counted it. You keep on buying new. What should I do?
Just give a random guess or I don't know. I don't 21? Know the answer either.
21?
No. Little more.
Maybe.
You might have 21 polishes.
No, I have less.
Okay.
I have 18 or 19.
See, that's close to 21. I have more than that. Come on. It's okay, leave it. I don't know how many polishes I own. But I guess it's around 100. Or maybe
Are
more
you
than
kidding
that.
Me?
Or maybe more than that. I don't know.
Now you go home and count your polishes.
Okay. So... It was a tie. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a mix of my sister paints my nails and also a sibling tag. And since you wanted her back on my channel, so here she is. Please tell them to comment. Ouch. Please tell them to comment on the video and like and subscribe.
Comment and subscribe her video. Otherwise, I'll not come again.
Okay. So next time when you come on the channel, maybe you could show us how you paint or draw or something like that. Okay?
Oh man, are you kidding me?
Why not? You like it.
But I don't like drawing.
Okay, we'll ask your dad to draw and then you can paint it.
And we can ask my mom also.
Okay, so next video will be a family video where there will be a group drawing and she will paint. Okay? How do you feel coming back on my channel again? This time, are you nervous?
I felt very nice coming back on her channel.
So you're planning to come again?
Yeah, sure.
Guys, do you think I should just hand over my channel to her? She will do a better job.
Hope you remember I have school and so many studies. By the way, thank you for giving like so many likes on my group's video.
Okay, thank you.
And subscribers also.
Okay.
And viewers also.
Okay.
And commenters also.
Okay. Let's say them bye.
Bye.
Bye. I hope you liked it. Please comment and subscribe. And hit the like button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.